Hi everyone, my name is Esant and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed Chronicles India walkthrough. I'm gonna try again the sequence 630, this time with 100%. First plus and then plus hard mode. I simply do not want to get anything.
Herat, is there really another temple around here?
The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel.
They are going to get picked off one by one out here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate.
Nothing like a little war to create a distraction.
Just make sure the Afghans don't break through.
Yo! Maybe you do just breathe faster. Let you.
Keep them pinned down.
Afghans have... If I could blow up the ammo cache, that would take out the tower. One of these guards must have the key.
Afghans have spirit, sir, but they will never break our lines.
Turn.
Identify yourself.
I don't think so. How dare you? I couldn't fall down.
Break our lines.
Get out, motherfucker!
Who's there?
Over!
No! Why are you still there? Fuck you! Can't you do anything right?
Hopefully we'll have the Afghans pinned down soon.
Just wait there. That was the first one.
What's the supply situation?
We've got plenty. Do you think we'll need it?
No. It's never a bad thing to be prepared.
You! Stop!
How could you, motherfucker? Don't do it again! Turn around. It's hard.
But they will never break our lines.
Who did it?
Have reported that there is a potential danger from the Afghans. Should I prepare the Major's horse?
As we prepare for our moment, we underestimate the chances.
Now the guards are looking for me. I have to be careful.
Shit, not like that, idiot! Didn't work. I don't know.
Thank you.
It is great. I couldn't do a thing. Didn't have a chakra. Too fast. Even you are extremely fast.
Cannons could prove useful. Moving! Why isn't it moving? I told you to move and you don't move. Out of my fucking way.
not moving. Why? Could you? I told you not to be clumsy. I warned you about the clumsiness. Why now?
Sorry if he's got any sense. We're alone. Somebody will be sure to spot him if he comes back this way.
He managed to get through in the first place.
Somebody must have not been at their post. As long as we stay at ours, we'll be fine.
I don't like the way you're wrecked. I'd rather be out there looking for them.
Be my guest.
Fifth one, I know where.
Expecting that, were they?
Help!
How dare you! want to end it. No more heart. Turn around. Not him, you fucking idiot. You shouldn't have done that.
Who knows? All I know is that until he's dead, things will be a bit tense.
Until the reinforcements arrive, then no one will get through.
How did he manage to disappear like that?
That's what they do. Vanish like thieves in the night.
They'll be on duty all hours.
With an assassin around, I'd rather be awake and armed.
Where did they go?
How did he manage to disappear like that? One
two. What do you do? Don't fail. Yes, I did it. That's what I call 100%. And now it's time to beat it with a plus half.
Is there really another temple around here? The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel. They are going to get picked off one by one out here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate. Nothing like a little war to create a distraction.
What do you do to do it faster?
Don't concern yourself with
identify yourself.
Just make sure the.
Let's try it again. Don't forget. Don't kill him.
Is there really another temple around here? The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel. They are going to get picked off one by one out here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate. Nothing like a little war to create a distraction.
All right then.
Just make sure the Afghans don't break through. Don't do anything. Don't move. Wait. Now. Pin down. No Afghan is to make it.
You did it.
If I could blow up the ammo cache, that would take out the tower. One of these guards must have the key.
We need to hold this castle until the Major is done.
The Afghans have spirit, sir, but they will never break our lines.
That was a good decision. Didn't fall down quickly.
Keep the men calm.
All right, just
the last thing we need in a situation like this.
Patient.
Is panic.
Be patient. What do we do? Be patient.
The Afghans bitten down soon.
As long as nothing happens to our guns and our position,
Then we're in
two, three. Do anything faster?
Our spotters have reported that there is a potential danger from the Afghans. Should I prepare the Major's horse?
As we prepare for our moment of triumph, I think you overestimate their chances, soldier.
You did. Don't move. Use it if it's necessary.
Our spotters have reported that there is a potential danger in the Afghans. Should I declare them in report?
Prepare for our moment of triumph. I think you overestimate their chances, soldier.
Now the guards are looking for me. I have to be careful.
Not there! Right! Wait. Great. Did. Oh no. This will be a problem. Flaunter can't die now!
You stop. Raise the alarm!
Why didn't you die? Should have died. No, not dead. How could you? Let's try this again.
Herat, is there really another temple around here? The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel. They are going to get picked off one by one out of here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate. Nothing like a little war to create a distraction. Herat, is there really another temple around here? The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel. They are going to get picked off one by one out here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate. Nothing like a little war to create a distraction.
Again.
Don't concern yourself with any of the dead. Just make sure the Afghans don't break through.
saw.
If I could blow up the ammo cache, that would take out the tower. One of these guards must have the key.
To hold this castle until the Major is done.
The Afghans have spirit, sir, but they will never break our lines.
No, not now. Fucker. One, two. Don't move. Not yet.
Have reported that there is a potential danger from the Afghans. Should I prepare the Major's horse?
As we prepare for our moment of triumph, I think you overestimate their chances, soldier. Keep the men calm. The last thing we need in a situation like this is a bloody sack.
Will do. Hopefully we'll have the Afghans pinned down soon.
As long as nothing happens to our guns and our position, then we're in no trouble.
Now the guards are looking for me. I have to be careful.
Jump, then...
This way!
What's that?
Where did they go?
did it. Why now, you fucker? Too fast. I have to use it wisely. Very hard decision.
All I know is that until he's dead, he will
managed to disappear.
I'm on these there next to the door. That's what they do. Vanish like thieves in the night. They'll double the patrols now. We're on duty all hours. With an assassin around, I'd rather be awake and armed.
Expecting that, were they?
Alright then.
In the shadows.
I know good one way.
Don't move. Not yet. You did it! Yes! That's our move. Accomplished. Hard victory. All right then. If finish this next time. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.